The first piece of my puzzle is that I was born in a very small town in Tracy, Minnesota on July 14th, 1941. My mother died at a very young age, and one of her sisters in 1944 brought me to California to live with another sister.
I was born in San Mateo, California in 1939. I was raised by my father and grandparents in San Mateo.
You hear about it, that's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune.
When I'm back at on top, age 15, I moved to Willow Glen.
I said that's life.
As a young child, I grew up in Willow Glen. I love where I lived on Laurie Avenue. I had a lot of friends.
I got to Willow Glen High School, and I participated in sports, football, track.
And I enjoyed living in Willow Glen because it was safe and we could walk down to downtown Willow Glen and go to the movies or go to the Pronto Pup.
And down and over and out. And I know one thing. Each time I find myself.
Then I was also involved in choir, drama, shows.
I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just won't buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth a single try, why, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king.
It was a great place to grow up.
Flat on my face, I picked myself thought of quitting, baby, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
Number 10, number 9, number 8, number 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I met Don at Willow Glen High School. I was very attracted to him. He was tall and he was in a lot of activities that I was also in.
Venus make her fair. I love the girl with sunlight in her hair.
I met this girl Betty at a party and we started dating.
Don and I dated from 1957 to 1961.
We went to the prom, and we went bowling, we went to movies.
We did a lot of things together. He went to my senior ball, even though he was in college at the time. Some of the things that we did outside of Willow Glen High School was to go, we had a car rally, and I was the one that was the navigator, so I got us lost most of the time.
I'll give her all the love I have to give, as long as we both shall live.
We went with another couple to Carmel, and went to the beach.
And we also went to the beach over in Santa Cruz and had a lot of fun, went to movies. You know what? Sometimes puzzle pieces don't actually go together really easily. So I moved on. And I went on to San Jose State and became a teacher. I taught for 36 years, but 32 of those years were spent in the first grade. And my partner was Diane Clemenson, and we worked together really well.
Must remember this, a kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh, the fundamental things apply as time goes by.
I started in insurance. Then I went into finance, banking. Eventually, in the grocery industry.
I I have two children, Robert and Leilani. Robert has three children of his own, and Leilani has four children. And between them, they have three grandchildren, which makes me a great grandmother.
I have a beautiful daughter named Donalyn Markey Allen, and she has three children, and I'm very proud of them. Right before I was going to visit my daughter in Idaho, I got a letter from Betty Behick. I didn't recognize who it was because I didn't know the last name.
After several years, I still felt that pieces of my puzzle were missing. Dear Don, a voice from the past, how are you? If you are married, engaged, or living with someone, take this card and rip it up and throw it away. My husband passed away on January the 5th, 2016, after a terrible illness for over 4 years. As you get older, you start to think back at your past, and that is what I have been doing. I know that you would never seek me out, so I'm doing it. If I never hear from you, I'll totally understand. It's in your hands now, Betty.
Dear Betty Jean, good to hear from you. I'm sorry to hear about your loss. I'm single, not married, not engaged, or living with anyone. How about we meet for coffee sometime? I'll be back in town mid-February. Here's my cell phone number. Hope to hear from you. Don.
That I always will be true. I'll give her all the love I have to give, as long as we both shall live.
Baby, now, oh, be ours. Make my wish come true. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die.